big a chair? I used to be big. They used to be big, huh?
You, when you fight boxers, fight well.
That was like 154. Yeah, 1.7.
I tried to lose. I tried to lose.
You know, she originally started in Taekwondo, though.
I run so much for a lose. Yeah. Bigger than you make 145.
Well, what's the fight at?
6 weeks.
No, but what's the weight?
145.
Oh, it's 145. And what are you now?
165, 163.
How do you lose it?
I mean,
when you walk in the ring, when you walk in the cage, how much will you weigh?
168.
Okay, wow. That's a lot of rehydration. So, at what weight will you start the weight cutting process?
155.
Okay.
If it really good, 152.
So diet down to 152, then
I do a hot bed. I try to put a lot of clothes and you lose running.
Okay.
And then if you need to do hot bath, I do hot bath.
That's better than the sauna.
Yeah, I don't like sauna because I breathe.
You sweat more in the bath anyway.
Yeah.
And then what's your first meal after you get off that scale?
Just liquids.
It's coconut water?
1 hour. Yeah, my coach makes the... all the vitamins my body needs. The first hour. First hour just liquids. And then after I eat, same thing I'm eating when I'm dying. But I eat more.
You don't cut carbs or anything like that?
I eat more portion. I eat sushi, I like to eat sushi. But I eat more things that I usually eat, like good fats, avocado, sweet potato, nuts, honey. Like everything I eat now, but I eat a little bit, you know.
And then the final week, I mean, are you really eliminating calories or?
Last week I'm like a bird. I just eat for heavy energy for burning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Making weight.
Yeah. Everything's the same.
Good luck to you. I'm sure you're going to do really well.
Thank you.